is ready.
Okay, Kendall is ready. Fi is ready. My brother Rocky is ready. We're all going to get in. We are excited.
But it's just crazy to know that we could be right in here and there could possibly be a shark. Like, we just will never know. And remember, guys, if a shark comes, I saw this on Shark Week, punch it in the nose and in the eyes. Just keep punching. You found one?
Chloe would die.
So I think she's Penny, how are you feeling?
Me? I'm nervous. I'm excited.
Are you going to do it? Kendall and Kim's new perfume that's launching very soon.
Oh, yes.
There's a huge spider!
What
about-
Oh,
how
the
f- I didn't know there- I was
wondering
that last
time. How the f- did
this- Come on.
Okay, so we are in the water. The whale is right over there. Kendall is tripping. I have to pee so badly, and I want to, but I'm so afraid the whale is going to smell it. She knows we're good people.
And she knows.
We're good people.
We're not here to hurt.
Come and pee. Yeah, exactly.
Good judgment from the time you were a little girl. You knew who your people were, and these are your people. And I'm so proud of you for just following your heart always, and your soul, and your creativity, and your work ethic, and how amazing you are, and your heart. You take care of everybody around you, and you created this experience for us that is so magical. And I appreciate you every single day. I just want you to know that nobody loves you more than me.
Happy birthday, Kimberly. Look at you.
You're 40 and all grown up. The most beautiful thing that I have witnessed is watching you grow your family. Keep doing what you're doing, Kimberly. You are a beautiful soul. Know that I am very proud of you, and I'm always with you. I love you, Kimberly.
Happy birthday.